Thank you, Father, for the food I'm about to eat. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost. That's where I had to get this. Now, I don't know if the phone picked up earlier. What I was saying is, here I am doing my gas station hustle. You know, I don't come back a day at it. You know what I mean? So, there was a guy, some kind of construction worker. I did my regular little gas station hustle shit. He gave me $20. Somebody been in the car with him. I didn't see the dude. But even, you know, I know who he is. Yeah, I don't know him personally, but I seen his face a couple of times. I know he a hater. Black hater. So, you know. There goes the dude. After he gave me the $20, I thought he would have just gone about his business and pull out like regular. Similar to the last guy. They sitting in the fucking truck. Otherwise than that, I'm walking into the store. The guy who was sitting next to him in the passenger seat then telling some shit. So I thinking they going back to work in their work truck. But I walk back in the store in my life. Old school. Hey, what's all that fast shit going on, man? You see, he came back in the store to rap me out, trying to figure and ask the cashier lady if I get gas. Cashier lady said, no, he ain't get gas with that 20. If you want your money, go get your money back. She told him to go get his money back. That's what she told me. So, I was dead. I didn't see him come outside. Now, I know what he was saying to the cashier, but when he come outside, I'm like, damn, bro, what's up? No, woe to you guys, man. Y'all just don't teach people money. I pray with my money. You're going to be cursed for that. I said, man, look at him, man. I said, man, first of all, you can't go around with all that judging. If you give somebody something, that's not for you to say, where that money going? You don't know the situation. A motherfucker could have ended up eating. So what if a motherfucker think so? A motherfucker could have need money for other things. You don't never, you know, when you say something is a blessing, let it be a blessing. You don't turn a blessing into a curse. You see what I'm saying? Otherwise, that curse goes right back to you. And I had to pray to my father about that. Because that's how that partner came to me. So when he come to me like that, only thing I had to do was go to my father and let my father know, hey, man, you know, somebody trying to pray against me. So I just want to head you up on this one. You got to give God hands up on that. So I just give God a little hands up on that. Like, hey, you know, there's somebody coming to you saying I doing this and saying I doing that. But yet this person will go in there and rat me out after he said he did a blessing. So I just want to clear that up with the GOD. First of all, I didn't care what the girls in the store got to see. But she didn't see shit anyway. You see what I'm saying? Because it's not the first time the little shorty see me doing shit like that. That's why she told him, if you feel that way, go get your money back. And he wasn't getting his money back. And she should have known that part too. You know what I mean? Hell, you pray over your money. I pray over my food. What are you saying? You think I like doing this shit?